Hi, this is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Monday, December 27th, 2021. The tarot card for today is the Six of Wands. This one is labeled the Six of Energy by artist Anastasia Smith for the Deck 78 Tarot Ecological, which you can now order and receive as all of the Kickstarter pledges have been fulfilled. Now, what is going on today, you might ask? Because, you know, as I'm looking at this, I think I actually initially skipped a card, but we'll get to tomorrow's tomorrow and talk about how appropriate it is. But today is appropriate for today, just the way it always seems to work out. Now, we have a Libra moon today, which, you know, usually asks us to play fair, to balance everything. But this is a card of victory, okay, and a success that's there. You know, especially when it comes to not as much competition, but, you know, the respect that you get, you know, when people applaud you for, you know, a job well done, things of that nature. Now, the moon is making two aspects today. That's all that we have going on. It's going to make a sextile to Mars, and it's going to make a trine to Saturn. And with Saturn, it's very often involving, you know, relationships with family, ancestors, you know, the elders in the family, you know, people in your close proximity. And who knows, maybe you even got one of those, what do they call them, you know, the DNA kits for Christmas or something, and you're looking at that to check it out. But what we have here, and this is where it really goes with the card, is the moon sextile Mars. Now, we all know Mars is aggression and action and energy, and we have a card of energy. And this particular aspect with the moon, the sextile, is suggesting that today, whatever you're doing, you're in it to win it. But it's not in such a way that it's meant to hurt another, because the Libra moon isn't gonna let you. It's going to say, you know, be nice, shake hands, you know, that kind of thing. So, but there's definitely, and it doesn't have to be you competing with someone else to be able to come out on top. It could just be a personal victory, a success with something you have been trying to get done. If you were listening to the December Love and Finance and how this month ends and the changes that are coming, yeah, quite a bit. Today, of course, is our last day of, I'll get it out, Jupiter in Aquarius. So what are you up to today? What do you have going on? What does the phrase, in it to win it, mean to you? I want to thank you all very much for being here. I'll see you here again tomorrow. And as always, have a great day.